When I first met Gordon Brown, I was impressed with the level of his expertise and professionality in terms of manufacturing processes and materials management. You can imagine me, Ukrainian kid, coming to Scotland for the first time, visiting J-Build facility in Livingston, and knowing nothing in any electronic manufacturing processes, and supposed to take part in an ERP implementation system on a brand new factory in Ukraine, starting from zero, real zero. I was looking at Gordon making his first presentation of J-Build planning process for our Ukrainian team, and I was wondering, will I ever get a clue of what this guy is talking about? Will I ever get at least near to the level he is on at this point in terms of all his knowledge and expertise? I felt like being thrown into deep water for the first time. However, time passed, and 8 months later, I was promoted to a position of planning manager at J-Build Ukraine, and started to manage processes in our factory, as well as teach newcomers, just like Gordon did with me. Apart from all technical and professional skills Gordon taught me, he introduced me to my first personal development program called Investment in Excellence. And that was a real thunderstorm for my brain. That was my first introduction to goal setting techniques and affirmations, and I fell in love with it after the first session. Moreover, Gordon provided me with audio tapes of the program, and I kept on listening every tape for 5, 10 times until it get sucked into my subconsciousness. I started to apply it on practice, and surprising results started to show up. I was really impressed. In my first year of practice, I changed my job. I received a job offer from another company for a much better position, and I doubled my income. As time progressed, I started to get even more impressive results, like growing your business 5 times, increasing your income 5 times within 1 year, buying new flat,
new car,
improving your health significantly. All these things started to happening in my life. I am now in Turkey, in a harbor called Tashuju, waiting for my ferry boat to North Cyprus, where my new life starts. Life full of adventures, challenges, opportunities, advantages, joy and pleasure. It has always been my dream to have a free life and not being dependent on specific place, job, people, environment, political or economical situation. Gordon planted a seed of belief into myself. Belief that I can change my life, change circumstances, and choose my destiny. He opened the door into the world of personal power and extraordinary life for me. Now, it's your turn to make a choice and decide how do you want your life to be in the near future. Remember one thing, decision equals destiny. Single decision made at the right moment can change your life once and forever. And one more advice Gordon kept telling me. Stay focused on right things, things that empowers you.